Lord, stay the chastening of thy wrath, which by my sin was kindled. For like a deadly arrow shaft, thy rebuke my heart hath pierced, and by thy displeasure I am sore troubled. Because of thy wrath I have no strength, and because of my sin I find no rest. I'm inundated under my iniquity, by its weight is my soul crushed into the dust. Tormented by this festering folly, wherefore I wail in distress. Lord, surely all my suffering is not hid from thee. My heart is faint, my strength is gone, my life doth ebb away. My friends and kinsmen stand aloof, untroubled by my misery, while foes who would destroy my life take advantage of this day. Yet those who mischief and deceit against my soul did plot, I regarded as though I did not hear, and their lies reproved I not. For in thee alone, O Lord my God, is my hope surely found. I appeal with confidence to thee, lest should my foes my troubles compound. Yet, Lord, my strength is gone from me, for I find from sorrow no relief. I confess all mine iniquity, and because of my sin continue in grief. While those who hate me without cause, in strength and number multiply. Wherefore, in spite of all my flaws, forsake me not, but hear my cry. Make haste, O Lord, my salvation, to save me from consternation.